with me are Brian Henderson.
The Imbroglio systems are already part of people's lives.
And Dr. Richard Lopez.
Not everyone has an implant. Not everyone has your implant.
Virtual voting is just the beginning.
People will lose themselves in your artificial world. You're altering basic human
perception.
It's real
to the people, and that's what makes it real. Isn't that beautiful?